Okay, awesome. So, this is called Sky's the Limit. And talk to me about what it is. What is Sky's the Limit? Either one. Or both.
We basically decided we wanted to rescue animals. And when we kind of learned about chickens and how they're the underdog, especially roosters, we decided we wanted to rescue them, give them a place to stay, because a lot of times they get abandoned. They end up in cockfighting rings, and they're either end up in a bust when the police take them, and they need a place to go, and we try to give them a place to live out their lives. So that's basically, in a nutshell, what we try to do.
Sky's the Limit is a registered 501c3 nonprofit animal sanctuary for abused and neglected avians.
Okay. Wow. So this is your full-time dedication to this?
For her.
Oh, for you. Yeah, okay.
He works full-time.
Okay. Gotcha. And you all have Sky's the Limit for how long now?
September of 2016.
2016. Yeah. Okay. And so, all right, let's fast forward now to when you all got this noise complaint. How did you receive it, one, and then was this your first time hearing about this?
Yeah, we were really surprised. Animal control just showed up at our door one day, and none of the neighbors had said anything to us about any issues whatsoever. No one came to us and tried to resolve anything.
This was approximately a year after we started rescuing roosters, so yeah. I mean, it was, it was kind of like no news is good news, and we're zoned for them. We're allowed to have them on our property by ordinances and zoning, so we figured we were good, and
it was. So at that point, we drafted a letter and put it out to 10 surrounding homes, explaining what we do and why we do it and why it's important, and had all of our contact information, and said, if there's ever any issues, call us, email us, talk to us, we're completely open to working with you and resolving the issue. And no one still to this day has come to us.
Tomorrow, you all are going to contest this noise violation.
Correct.
And tell me why you want to do that.
Well, I mean, we want to have we want to make sure that we can keep our roosters. We want to keep giving them the home that they deserve to live out their lives. And if the noise ordinances are upheld, then more complaints could come, and we could end up financially strapped and unable to care for them if we keep getting complaints. And if we don't get rid of them, which we're not going to do, then that's what's going to happen if we don't fight it.
Our roosters are family,
yeah.
And we've cared for them, when they came from really bad situations, and we've provided vet care and quality food, and they've made drastic turnarounds.
Especially this guy.
So, yeah, I mean, they're the world's underdogs. Nobody wants them. Not many people can have them legally, and we're just trying to give them what they deserve. I mean, they're the same as our cats and dogs that we share our homes with.
Yeah.
We just want to focus on the roosters and do our job by taking care of these guys.
Yeah. Yeah.
They deserve to be here. They have a right to be on this land.
Yeah.
We're zoned for roosters, and we've followed all the rules.
Yeah.